move the car so the right tire is under the pole. Now when the big car stop and done.